Federal authorities announcing a major Medicare fraud crackdown at the center Amity Home Health Care. That's the Bay Area's largest home health care provider and Advent Hospice Care as well. The U.S. attorney alleging kickbacks were fed to some 28 individuals, including doctors and nurses and two corporations, some in the form of cash payments for Medicare patient referrals, others in the form of luxury gifts. The money involved exceeded $8 million.
These doctors and healthcare professionals sold patients like commodities by placing their own financial gains over the well-being of their patients and betrayed the basic principles of their profession.
Authorities say the lead defendant in the multi-year investigation is Amity CEO Rahim Amanda Singh. 12 of the individuals named in the indictment were taken into custody today and will appear in court this afternoon.